Slim Shady, please stand up.
We're gonna have a problem, man.
Y'all act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor and pan like Tommy just runs to the door. Start whooping their ass first before they curse with their boys.
Throwing a rubber furniture.
Ah! It's gonna return to the
all the way, no way. He didn't just say what I think he did, did he?
And Dr. Dre said,
what?
It's Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love him and him.
Slim Shady, I'm sick of him, looking at him, walking around, grabbing a you-know-what, looking at you-know-who.
Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms.
Sometimes
I want to get on TV and just let loose, and I can't, but it's cool for Tom Green,
I'm a dead moose.
Muhammad's on your list, and if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver,
it's a little kiss.
And expect them not to know what a woman
clearly
says. Of course they're gonna know what intercourse is by the time they're in fourth grade. After Discovery Channel,
oh man,
we ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like cantaloupe. But I'm freaking up that animals and antelopes, and there's a reason that a man and another man can't elope.
I feel like I'm the antidote.
When you wave your pantyhose in the
air,
I'm Slim Shady. Yes, I'm the real Shady. All your partners, Slim Shady, so just step on Shady.
So all
the real Slim Shady, please stand up.
Come on,
please stand up.
Stand up.
Please stand up.
Cause I'm Slim Shady. Yes, I'm the real Shady.
All your partners,
Slim Shady, so just step on Shady.
So all the real Slim Shady.